Excel rank function returns the rank of a numeric value when compared to a list of other numeric values. Rank has three arguments. First, number, the number to rank. Second, an array that contains the numbers to rank against. Third, which is order, whether to rank in ascending or descending order. Set order to zero or omitted when you want to rank something like top sales, where the largest sales number should rank 1. And to set order to 1 or any non-zero value when you want to rank something like race results, where the shortest or fastest time should rank number 1. The default for order is 0. If order is 0 or omitted, number is ranked against the numbers sorted in descending order. If you use any non-zero value, they will be ranked in ascending order. We will find the city who has the largest population by ranking them. Go to insert function, look for rank. Number is the number for which you want to find the rank. In this case, the population of Pasay. Reference is an array of or a reference to a list of numbers. Non-numeric values are ignored. So in this case, all the population should be selected. Then we need to use F4 to make it absolute reference. The shortcut key is F4 for absolute reference. The order is 0 or omitted so that they will be ranked in descending order. Then we're going to copy and paste. So based on our data, Quezon City has the largest population. In this example, we're going to find the winner for a track and field sprints for 100 meters. To do that, go to insert function, look for rank. In number is the number for which you want to find the rank. In this case, it's 10.5. For reference, it is an array of or a reference to a list of numbers. Non-numeric values are ignored. In this case, we're going to highlight all the minutes. Press F4 to make it as an absolute reference. In order, we're going to put 1 or any numeric value so that they will be ranked in ascending order. Copy and paste. So in our track and field, the winner is Velayo Bill Chester.